change in the neighborhood. Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters! When there's something strange in the neighborhood, who you gonna call? Adventure, and we found this cool spider. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Can y'all see him?
No one.
He is ginormous. And he built himself a web between that tree and that tree. It's a huge web. Anyway, we're on this cool hiking trail. Come over here. Yeah, we can go down and look at the water. Don't get too close. Don't have floaties on if you fall. So anyway, this is where you launch your canoe and you can go on a canoe ride, but we don't have a canoe.
Pappy does.
Yeah, we'll have to borrow it from him one day.
No, he's gonna ride me and Waylon in it one day. We have to get that
book. I don't know if y'all can see them, but there are like so many dragonflies flying around me right now. So cool. Alright, let's go.
It's got everything to do with you. Oh, my baby cakes.
We go into the woods. What are we gonna find in the woods? You think we'll find a bear? Or a deer? As we start off on our trail and on our hike, I look up and literally everywhere are these spiders. Shall we continue? I don't think they're gonna hurt us. I think they're just banana spiders. I know where I grew up, we had a lot of these. They are huge though. What do you think about spiders? Kill them? Say, let's leave them. They're probably eating all the mosquitoes. All right, let's continue on our way. Walk past the spiders. Go, 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 go. Oh, wow, he's a big one. Because the spider webs were getting lower and lower and lower, and it was scary.
That's why I ran out.
Let's go see what's the other way on the trail. Come on. Oh, well, maybe they should tell us to beware of the spiders, too.
Oh, how we live like I never thought we would live. You give me what I thought no one could give me. I'm never, ever, ever, ever gone back. I'm never, ever, ever, ever gone back to my old
fourth miles. Don't kick that.
That
come on, keep going. Let's keep walking.
Friends and family, they people for who I care, but they got their own.
Coming up on bridge. stage number three. Starting to get tired. So we've been walking for like ever, it feels like. And we've only made it 2 miles. But it's been fun.
All that I've learned has come from getting burned.
Welcome to the jungle. We got fun and games. So after walking 35 minutes this way, we decided to do what? Sit down on the bridge and take a cracker and water break. Are you hot? Is it fun? You ready to keep going?
Why is it broken? Every
time. Oh no, don't do that. All I need is you to be next to me. Is it hot? Mind you, it is like 100 degrees right now. Fun times. We are sweating a lot. It's beautiful.
Wrapped around my heart. Flowers are about to start coloring this blue sky with rainbows. Love as I try to lick my elbow. Quiet but confident, that's how I'm playing it. I know I've made some mistakes, and all that I've learned has come from getting burned. I just want to make you proud. And I've got a lot of big ideas. Some just won't fit between my ears. You stick around here for too long. You always sing love songs.